All right, quick little tutorial here for those who are very new. Why do they call it a rimfire cartridge? Because the primer is located within the rim of the cartridge. So the firing pin hits that rim, the cartridge, the bullet goes off. And that's why they call it a rimfire cartridge. And these are .22 rifles.